when you see somebody, it's not enough to have a dream or a desire. What makes men pursue desire is inner strength. Many people have failed in life not because they didn't have a dream, but because they had the passion, the inner strength to pursue the dream. The trial that came was not big, it's your strength that was small. Proverbs 24 verse 10, if you faint in the day of adversity, your strength is small. So your problems were not big. Anyone you see that is consumed by problem, that is consumed by a challenge, that is killed by a sickness, that is killed by any attack in life, it's not that the problem was big. The person's strength was what? Small. What is victory? When your strength is bigger than the trial. What is victory? When your strength, you have mastered. That's why the biggest concern of your enemy is your strength. Before they could capture Samson, in Judges chapter 16 from verse 5, they said to Delilah, go and check where his strength lieth. The biggest concern of your enemy is your strength. In this wicked world, only the strong survive. His strength that turns weaklings to winners. His strength that turns kids to kings. It is strength, inner strength. And it's very, very important that we understand that. Because the enemies will do everything to first check your level of strength before unleashing an attack on you. When Satan came before God to talk about Job, it was to weigh Job's level of strength. Nothing comes, nothing hits a man without checking his level of strength.